Well, Tuesday, KCPD parking control officers tagged 247 cars. The cars that you see behind me are just a few of the ones that are left in this parking lot. It was pretty full earlier. You see that there's a tow truck coming to tow another one away. The cars were brought here and they were processed before being towed to another location. They had two lots, they were full, and they may have needed some extra room when all was said and done.
This is crazy. They're just coming down here towing my friend's car.
This red SUV is one of 10 cars towed off of North Kansas Avenue alone. Abandoned and junked cars littering the streets of the old Northeast no more.
90% of them won't come get them, 10% will.
JD has been towing cars for KCPD for years. He has seen it all. JD is just one of dozens of tow truck drivers cleaning up the streets in KCPD's push to declutter Northeast neighborhoods.
Or you get people that, like, the motor blows up or something and they just don't fix it. They just leave it sit out in front of their house. And then you'll get cars that are, you know, missing parts.
I mean, I think it's good that they're picking up abandoned vehicles and all, but I mean, these cars, I mean, they're not abandoned.
Brandy Neely was unsuccessful trying to stop her friend's car from being towed. The rule is you can only leave your car on the streets of KC for 2 days without moving it, and it's just 10 hours on a highway. Then they are eligible for tow. Tuesday, parking control officers tagged the ones that had signs they had been there too long.
Sometimes the tires are low, and then on the other side, you could tell where the grass, where the leaves have piled up beside the vehicle.
The city has not done a sweep like this in years. Neely's friend better go get his car if he wants it back, or it will belong to someone else.
Third Tuesday of every month, they have an auction. It just depends. There's anywhere from 250 to 400 cars every month that's been towed. I mean, and they sell. I mean, that's how they recuperate their money to pay us to tow them.
Now, not all of these cars that were towed today were towed because they were broken down. Some of the cars will end up having been stolen or involved in crimes. So today's grand totals were there were 54 cars towed. 50 of those were abandoned. 4 of them were illegally parked, and parking control officers wrote 106 citations. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.